Hello, you're watching Internet Comment Etiquette. I'm Eric, your host, and hey, you remember that time I smoked salvia in my car? Oh, I was the coolest, but now, not so much. Yeah, now I'm just kind of a fat old guy who doesn't know what yeet means. Hey, Alexa, what does yeet mean?
Okay, I found it. Yeet means Eric has the balls of a chihuahua.
That's not what yeet means. What the hell?
Oh, good one.
Eric, you sweat so much you're starting to smell like a dog's tongue.
I don't have chihuahua balls.
Then you must not have balls.
Stop making fun of me!
Yeet, 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 yeet,
no,
yeet,
stop!
Yeet, 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 yeet,
oh,
yeet,
what does
yeet,
it mean?
Yeet.
Hey there, welcome to the show. Now, as you can see, my hit points are tragically low. I can't let that hit zero or else I risk losing the respect of my dear students, and I kind of need you guys to think I'm hip so I can continue teaching you proper etiquette. I mean, Christ, I'm so old, I remember when hamster dance was still hip. Yeah, this is what the entire website looked like, and it blew people's fucking minds when it first came out.
This is what used to pass for entertainment on the internet, kids.
I remember bugging my dad as a kid to see the hamsters dance. By the end of dinner, the page was half-loaded.
Does anyone remember the screen with the cows?
I feel so old.
Oh, hells yeah, my boy.
I like ex-hamster better.
Penis.
Why did this go viral? This is the least funny thing ever.
What the fuck? It's not even a song. It's just a loop of the ending.
The song annoys me.
Memes aren't like this anymore.
Some of us still remember this as the first moving thing you could watch on the internet, long before Flash and Java gave us sophisticated animation on the screen. The memories made me laugh, thanks for posting this.
Hey, I got some fellow old heads in the comments here, and honestly, when you're not hip anymore like me, it makes you all the more desperate to discuss the old days with people who might actually get your references.
Ha ha! This brings back such wonderful memories from the good old days of the internet. Netscape, Navigator, AOL Instant Messenger, and my personal favorite, Goatsy.cx. Anybody else remember Goatsy? You know, the picture of the guy spreading his butthole all open? Man, I had so much fun back then tricking people into visiting that website. Nowadays, the only thing that makes me hesitant to click a link is whether or not some Russian dude's on the other end about to steal my credit card information. On a completely unrelated note, check out this awesome new website I just found called GoatsyDance.com. It's way cuter than those dumbass hamsters, and don't forget to sign the guest book and toast! And real quick, let me make sure Goatsy Dance is still up. Yep, just a picture of Goatsy with the hamster dance music playing. That ought to trigger some nostalgia. But if you were born after 1999, you probably have no clue what the fuck any of these things are. And that's good. That means you're hip. And now I'm gonna dive into your world and grab me some of that hipness. So let's see what the kids are into. Alright, we got this thing called deep-fried memes. I don't fully understand what a meme even really is these days. I guess it's like a one-panel comic strip that isn't very funny. Back in my day, we called those image macros. But now with these deep-fried memes, what these kids are doing is they're stripping out all the logic of the joke, and then they're running the image through a shitload of Photoshop filters. So instead of a bad luck Brian, you'd get something like this. Yeah, I don't get it. But that's because I'm just not hip, and at least now I have some direction to go to reconnect with today's youth. Let's see what else they're doing. Looks like they're using this weird B emoji to replace other letters, so I'll keep that in mind. Now to pick some innocuous image with no punchline. I'm sure I've got one of those laying around here. Oh, there's one. Now deep fry it, and pow, submit. Well, I hope these little pricks like my homemade deep fried Boatsy. Just like that, Goatsy's cool again. Oops, I think I cooked this one medium rare. Post. Hey look, I just regained some hit points. Ha. Feeling younger already.
What the fuck is that?
Not safe for work, maybe?
Yep, nailed it. But my quest to stay hip must continue. Because after all, it's not just the image macros that have outpaced me. It's everything. Down to the way these kids entertain themselves online with websites like Twitch.tv. Now, I briefly covered Twitch.tv in a previous lesson, but I think even then I never truly understood just how hip this place is. It used to be just for playing video games, but now there's all kinds of shit on here. Like, here's a cooking show. I mean, I've always wanted one of those. And here's someone playing video games.
Can the llama do a spin-a-rooney?
Can you do a spin-a-rooney? Curious Betsy Twitch, what kind of dog you got? I don't have a dog. Anyone have a dog?
Nope.
Shepherd Akita mix.
I tried to mix two dogs and got a vet bill instead. Okay.
All right, what else we got? This is just somebody watching a Chris Evans movie dubbed in Russian while he eats dinner.
Вы ошибаетесь. Здесь мы не сможем дать ей такой уровень образования, который она заслуживает.
Well, I still don't understand what the fuck's supposed to be so entertaining about this website. I mean, if you ask me, Twitch is kinda lame. Oh wait, that gave me hit points. Oh, I get it now, okay. So it's hip to use Twitch, but it's also hip to complain about Twitch. Totally makes sense. And I've been, like, ignoring the whole point of this website, which is to stream yourself playing video games. So, let me load up my favorite video game, Second Life. That's still hip, right? Here we go. I just made this awesome new character. It's a giant Hillary Clinton head. Hey, anybody know a good pizza place around here?
I'm new. I didn't even know they had pizza places.
Cool, I'm making friends too. This is great.
There's a giant Hillary Clinton head?
Hey, check it out. I can make this head real big. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Too big, huh?
Tell me to go somewhere.
Oh, hang on, I can fly? I hope y'all Pokemon go to the polls. And I got kicked out of the server. Oh, well, let's see how much HP that replenished. It went down. It went down. Okay. So I guess Second Life isn't that cool. All right. Well, what's hip next? Depression jokes. Depression jokes are making a huge comeback in pop culture right now, especially with the youth. And why not? I mean, they probably know that they're in for a lifetime of student debt and automation taking up all the good jobs. But hey, what if depression jokes are actually a form of therapy? Well, I don't know. Let's see if somebody else has done the math here. Yup. Suicide memes may be a form of therapy by Vice News. Yeah, play that.
The internet cycles through memes at a pace that's nearly impossible to keep up with. Recently, it's found a new subject to joke about: clinical depression and suicide. And for some, these memes might actually be therapeutic.
Oh, look, normies found our memes and are humorously analyzing them to death.
Fucking normies!
Awesome as usual, Vice. You're only 5 years too late with this new edgy meme.
Me too, thanks!
Memes on this page cover depression, suicide, Guy Fieri committing suicide, and even school shootings. If you don't know how to feel about these jokes, you're not alone.
Depression memes peaked like 3 years ago. Up your game, Vice.
These memes are shit. Only normies use them.
Fucking cucks.
Me too, thanks.
I don't not want to die.
Much of social media today is centered around displaying your best side, which studies are showing often leads people to believe their peers are leading better, happier lives than they are. But with suicide memes, the internet is providing an alternative, turning sadness into a shared experience.
Me too, thanks.
Okay, my turn to be depressed.
I'm so old that I remember when it was cool to be a normie. Now all you depressed kids are the cool ones, and I look like a loser just because I have a job and a girlfriend. If I knew it was going to be cool to joke about my depression, I wouldn't have bottled it up all those years ago and probably saved myself a couple ulcers. Anyway, if you want to see the saddest website on the planet, just check out goatseydance.com. It'll give you deep-fried depression. One love, I hate myself, and this comment's definitely the cheapest therapy session I've ever had. And rocket ship with depression. And post!
Oh yeah, that's a lot of hit points. Awesome. Alright, well, moving along, one thing I know is hip because I barely understand it is Snapchat.
I guess Snapchat's like a multimedia messaging app for your phone, you know, because we need like 30 of those, but it's also a great way to catch up with your favorite celebrities.
Perhaps tea is available at WeTheBestStore.com. Available now.
Alright, well, I went ahead and made my own Snapchat account, so let me just share it with all of my followers on Twitter.
Hey everybody, check out my Snapchat. It's YogaBoy69. And tweet!
Alright, let's see if we can get any followers.
Oh, there we go. Now we're talking. Really getting a lot of followers here. And I'm even getting some chats already. Well, let's see what we got. Okay, here's Lily calling me a cuck. That is a foot. And that's a cat eating spaghetti.
Cool. So I've got about 100 followers already. And I'm going to go ahead and hit him with a little snap of my own. Yeah, it's just Goatsy again. And send.
Oh, there's a lot of people typing right now. Let's see if I'm the new Kim Kardashian.
What the fuck is that, Eric? God damn it!
Hey, wait a second. Is that a burger or an asshole?
Son of a bitch!
Uh-oh. They didn't like that. But I still got more hip. It's weird how that works. So anyway, one of the things I've noticed with all these things is that all these hip kids are spending most of their time communicating through memes and videos and pictures, and there's just not a lot of honest communication happening here. So I did a little bit of digging and I found this website called Discord, where kids can actually talk and listen to each other. But unlike normal chat rooms, these are all private, sectioned off areas where you're only allowed in if you have an invite. Not exactly a welcoming experience, but let's check it out. You know, I wonder if somebody's already made a Discord for me, and oh good, they did. Hell yeah, here we go. Well, maybe I can get some people in here and ask them if there's anything else I can be doing in this lesson to stay hip. Real quick, let me tweet out a link.
Hey guys, check out my Discord and link and tweet. And oh yeah, here they come.
Oh fuck, it's Big Manny Salt.
Yeah, hey guys, I need some advice. I'm trying to figure out how to stay hip.
I post some flaming hot meat on all of my face.
Flaming hot meat on your face. Okay, got it.
Hey, wait a second. Is this really Big Money Salvia? Because that does say the NSA.
No, this is me. I know my username's the NSA, but it's me.
Is this going to turn into a video? Is this going to be a fucking video, Eric?
No, this isn't for a video. I'm just doing some research.
He's recording us, guys. This is going to go into video. Don't talk. No one talk.
Ah, shit. Well, this isn't working out. These kids are just running circles around me with how hip they are. Well, maybe if I show them like a rough cut of this video, they can take a look and give me some notes. Hey, you guys want to see a rough cut of the video I'm working on right now?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Well,
yeah.
Play it over the audio.
Show it to me.
Okay, yeah, hang on. I'm posting a Vimeo link in the chat. And paste and post. Here's what that link goes to, by the way. Hey, everybody, you're watching Internet Comment Etiquette. My name is Eric, and you just got goatseed. I bless the rains down in Africa. It's just goatsy again.
The Vimeo link is...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Eric.
What the
really
fuck?
Really low quality, guys.
Nice. Oh, God.
Oh, I can hear that guy watching it.
Stop this.
Cool, alright, I guess I fucking nailed it. This place is starting to get a little weird.
Slash,
I'm just gonna leave. Well, I sure ruined that Discord server. And even after all that hard work, I'm still pretty low on the HP, but, hey, I wonder, is butt-chugging still hip? Oh, yeah, it is!
You got it, Jake!
Oh my god, no! Some legendary shit! Yeah, you said it, bro. Alright, now check it out, I'm gonna yeet all over this comment section. Dude, nice chug, I haven't seen someone reverse birth a brew like that since I got fired from my college for showing the kids how we used to sneak booze into class. Whatever, jobs are for pussies, and I'm happy enough staying home watching SpongeBob and nursing my depression with my favorite video game Second Life while eating chicken tenders and listening to K-pop. Hey, isn't it weird how much time we spend on our phones? I could probably pickpocket some kid's spine out the back of his neck while he's texting in 13 group chats at once, but then again, skeletons aren't real, so I guess I'm better off finding shit to get mad about from the trending tab on Twitter than do anything that services me or my needs. Hey, is Tumblr still cool? Nope, guess not. Well, anyway, in summation, YouTube's fucking us again. Now I gotta go check my parents' garage to see if all these electric scooters are done charging. Me too, thanks. Hit them with the rocket ship, but it's got a B at the end. Check the number. Post! Oh, shit. Check it out, guys. I'm hip again. I got the face tattoos. I got the green screen. Take a look at the description below on how to get free V-Bucks in Fortnite. And the first 20 people to like and subscribe are going to get entered into a giveaway for this Ron Paul edition of the Asus Ultimate Gaming Setup. I gots to thank you for watching this video all the way to the end. And check out my SoundCloud where I got this hot new track, Deep Fried Africa by Toto. Anyway, how about that school cafeteria lunch, huh? That shit's nasty! I'm hip! I'm hip! Big Money Salvia is here! Posting comments everywhere! Hey guys, what's up? I'm Hillary Head Clinton.
Excuse me.
Sorry, I'm just eating a burrito real quick.
What the fuck can you
do? Hang on!
Just act like I'm not here.
Big Money.